I need your help when you've finished.
What's that?
This is Backdoor Bertie, our mutual fuck buddy.
Yeah, right, well, you can fuck off.
What? I thought you wanted to indulge in a little dark star penetration.
Yeah, I do, but... But that... But there's no pleasure for you sticking that in me.
Well, maybe not, but you might love it. And I'm all about giving me. Imagine the pair of us casting off our arse innocence together. What could be more romantic and binding? I promise I'll be gentle, Carl.
Well, you're certainly in the minority. I bet hardly any straight blokes take it.
Well, I don't know, I've met a few. Hey, Carl, what's the difference between a straight man and a gay man?
Six cans of lager.
I'm not taking, I'm just considering possibilities.
Well, if you're thinking it, you're halfway there.
Yeah, well, me and Max are tight. And what's good for the goose?
What advice would you give your little brother, Ian?
Absolutely fucking not. I'm not talking bum sex with him.
Yeah, it'd be different if it was pussy, though, wouldn't it? I tell you what, once you make contact with Mr. G-Spot, you'll kill yourself for not hooking up sooner.
What, doesn't it hurt, though?
Well, you can't do the full Monty straight off. Well, you've got to work up to it.
How?
Well, start small and plenty of lube.
Lubrication.
Bit of spit always does it for me if I'm ever caught short. Just let your mind open up to the possibilities and your arse will follow. And you're a Catholic, yeah? Like me. So the guilt will just add to the sheer thrill of it all. So to recap, you start small, work your way up.
Thank you.